Delhi court will today give its verdict on the CBI's plea seeking withdrawal of the case against 70-year-old Kutrocki, who the CBI had tried to extradite twice and failed in the Bofors case. Kutrocki has never appeared before any court in India to face trial, and today's verdict could mean two things. Either the case against Kutrocki is closed, or it could be the beginning of another long legal proceeding in the Bofors case.
My allegation, specific allegation is that CBI is colluded with the Kutrocki, given all the papers which facilitated his release. The extradition proceedings were failed. The automatic appeal, which was mandatory in Argentina, has gone to the Supreme Court of Argentina. Later on, that was withdrawn on the instructions of the Government of India.
The case should have been closed long, long ago. First of all, should not have existed, because there is nothing against me, not a iota of evidence. They were pursued. They came to Malaysia, they came here, nothing has come out. So I think it is high time they close this matter.